Innovations continue to make life easier and more convenient.
Alexa, what time is it?
A big trend is voice-enabled technology, like Amazon Alexa, which has developed legions of fans, and more companies are getting in on the action, including financial institutions.
Hey, did you pay Riley's tuition?
Yeah.
How much was it? Because I think I spent a little bit more than I should have at the grocery store.
Alexa, open Ally and list transactions for my checking account.
The technology allows customers to conduct banking transactions with a simple command.
Alexa, open Ally and transfer $350 from my checking to my savings account.
We don't believe in technology for technology's sake, but for the customer's sake. And customers have really come to expect a whole new level of convenience. With the Ally skill, we've taken it to a whole new level. You can transfer funds between your Ally bank accounts or your accounts at other institutions. You can also ask more complex questions like, what's the rate on a 5-year CD at Ally Bank? It's really outstanding technology.
To further customize the experience for its customers, Ally Currency was developed, which is scoring big points with customers who want to be wiser with their spending habits.
Alexa, open Ally and tell me how much a $1,000 phone costs in Ally Currency.
It's pretty cool. If you're thinking about buying something, Ally Currency will ask you a few questions, then tell you how many hours you have to work in order to afford it.
In this case, a man who makes $75,000 a year and works 40 hours a week will find he has to work 27.73 hours to pay for a $1,000 phone. Technology with a purpose. For more, go to ally.com/Alexa.